it's called Young as the Morning, Old as the Sea, and this next song is on it, and I think it's perhaps my favourite song on the record. It's not going to be a single or anything, it hasn't really got a chorus, which doesn't help things at radio. But it's called The Long Road, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Three people are ready for it. That was a response at radio as well. Well, you've walked the long road and you've worn it well. You stitched yourself up when you fell. Keep your memories in jars. Carry secrets and scars beneath your shell. You've seen some good days and some bad ones too. You weave through fashion and trend. You've seen the sunrise on an ocean blue. The scene is set for the dearest of friends. You found faith, but you chose to doubt it. You found love, but you left without it. Now you don't want to talk about it. You travel down through foreign lands, touch mountain tops and golden sands, seen pyramids and temples made of stone. Keep seashells in a cashmere scarf, a treasured book of photographs, but in every single one you stand alone. You see London and the Berlin Wall, and as you watch the decades fall, the letters that you wrote never made it home. And birthdays flew past like June, with Christmas days in hotel rooms, and New Year's Eve with people you don't know. You built friendships, but they sailed without you. You never meant it, and that's why they doubt you. And they don't ever talk about you. And now you're older than you used to be. The mirror weaves a tapestry of lines that dance and shimmer around your eyes as you stare back at a man forever holding out his hand as if the answer is gonna fall out of the sky. But the penny never dropped, and no man has ever stopped time from flying by. Most depressing song ever. Thank you very much.